Hello all, hope all are fine. So today your drawing topic is color wheel. Color wheel topic is already mentioned in your drawing book, and you have to fill your colors only in book. So in this topic I'm going to tell you what is the primary colors and what is the secondary colors. When you know all about the primary colors and secondary colors, we are use these colors in this wheel. And most important part is you have to fill these colors in color wheel, and this topic you have to done in your book only. Okay, so we are going to start. I'm going to tell you first what is the primary colors and secondary colors. So let's start. So here I'm using oil pastel color for fill the colors. You can use any type of color which you have. You can use pencil colors, you can use oil pastel, you can use wax colors, you can use any type of color which you have. Okay, so first of all, in primary color, yellow color, I'm going to use yellow color because first primary color is yellow. Sorry, first next primary color is red. And last is blue. So your primary colors are red, yellow, blue. First primary color is red, then yellow, then blue. Next is secondary colors. So first secondary color is orange. Second is green. And third is violet. First is orange, green, and violet. Okay, so I'm going to repeat what is primary colors and secondary colors. Primary colors is red, yellow, and blue. Secondary colors is orange, green, white. So now we have to use these color in this color wheel. So first of all, I'm going to start with this leaf, and here I'm use yellow color for primary. You have to fill yellow color in this wheel design. Okay, like this. First primary color you have to use in leaf, that is yellow, like this. Second is red, and you have to fill red here. Like this. And third is blue. आई एम गोइंग टू रिपीट दिस दैट यू जस्ट यू हैव टू जस्ट फिल द कलर्स इन योर व्हील एंड दिस टॉपिक इज ऑलरेडी मेंशन इन योर बुक पेज नंबर 6. सो जस्ट यू हैव टू जस्ट फिल इट. आपको ड्रॉ नहीं करना है, आपको जस्ट इसको फिल करना है आपकी ड्रॉइंग बुक में. So this is our first, this is our primary colors. Now we are going to start secondary colors. So secondary color you have to fill in this part like this. Okay. So I'm going to repeat that your secondary colors you fill here. So first color is orange, and I'm going to fill orange color is in this part. Okay. So next is green. You have to pick green color and fill here. This is a second color of secondary colors. And third color is violet color. So you have to pick violet and fill here. Like this. So your color wheel is complete now. So your color wheel is complete now. So this topic is finally complete with your primary colors and secondary colors. Okay.